Our game today is Nuremberg against Arminia Bielefeld.
Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure the two managers are aware of that, but that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door, that's when you want them to come to the fore.
With the kickoff. Here's a chance to attack. Fabian Klos. Challenges for the ball.
Offside very tight. Remember, level is on the side.
The player running forward and the back line holding still. It was an extremely tight one, but he got it right there on the far side.
And Oberens.
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Guido Burgstaller. Challenge. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. With a tackle. Looking good, this move. Very weak challenge. And it's a header, and that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Corner. Try with his weaker foot. Sometimes you just have a swing, and if you connect sweetly, you get a spectacular goal that surprises you as much as the opposite.
Yeah, when you don't connect sweetly, it looks a little bit embarrassing, and it did out there.
Some danger, great opportunity, in with a chance. Keeper thought he got in the way of it, and it bounced off him into the net. A late goal in this half.
Well, almost as if everybody thought the ref was about to blow his whistle there, but he sneaked in just before the break.
Well, here's the goal again.
Well, it was a marvellous finish, Martin. He's in the right place at the right time there. Wonderful goal.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. It's a fine tackle. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Right on half-time to get them into the lead with that goal. So it's time now for the start of the second half. Attacking now. It's an important part of the pitch that he did it in. There was danger looming. Fabian Klos. Surely! And he can take possession in his own half. Player to help him on his left. He's got to score! He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Fabian Klos. Eyeballing each other, those two. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Diagonal pass switches the play. Good challenge. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Pass back again. He's found his teammate. Chance for him. Good challenge. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. He's brushed the defender aside. Two options for the player in possession now. offside, and the referee's given it. Such a difficult decision to make for these assistants, but I think this guy's getting it right far more often than not, and he's flagged again.
Yeah, and when you've got some pacey strikers like this side have, sometimes it can look a long way offside. I mean, he's got it right in the end, and we've got the chance to watch it on replays 3 or 4 times, but fair play to him.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Has got the ball here. Stefan Salga. Oh, he's totally done the defender. Close range chance. Promising build-up until that challenge. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. When you're looking for some
opportunity here for this team. So now a goal kick to come. And now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Stefan Salga. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. We'll still fancy they've got a chance of winning this game, but time is ticking away. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. But they're running out of opportunities. Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0.